in this galaxy existed three planets. Their names were Tanopi, the world of Earth. Then was Peniak, the unclean world. Finally, Fritasil, the world of his. Many stars would surround each and every one of these planets all day long. And in this galaxy, stars would be known as the lighting of our lives. These type of stars were bright and came in different sizes, but only in one color. For centuries, people would wonder why the stars were baby blue and why space was red instead of being white or any other color. No one really ever knew, and still wonder why.
Rocky was flying the spaceship with Rumble when all of a sudden they get hit. They were hit by a planet thinking they were their enemies, who wanted to get near their territory, so they get shot at. Immediately, Rocky loses control of the spacecraft.
Rocky was flying a spaceship with Rambo when all of a sudden they get hit. They were hit by a planet thinking they were their enemies, who wanted to get near their territory, so they got shot at. Immediately, Rocky loses control of the spacecraft.
We've been hit! Mayday! Mayday! We're going down!
The spaceship starts to flip, twist, turn, and out of control, and moves uncontrollably, and they have now lost control with the spacecraft. Little did they know they were headed towards Tanopi's atmosphere.
What do I do? What do I do?
Losing his mind, Rambo runs chaotically all over the ship. He gets his ammo, his guns and bandanas, and all the weapons they had for the crazy adventure.
Sit down, shut up, help me with this, Rambo. We're losing control. Can anyone hear us?
Everything seemed to work since they adventured a new atmosphere. That is a Ritasil.
Mayday, mayday!
What do I do? What do I do?
Losing his mind, Rambo runs all over the ship. He gets his ammo, his guns, his bandana, and all the weapons they had for the crazy adventure.
Sit down! Shut up! Help me with this, Rambo! We're losing control! Can anybody hear us?
The radio doesn't seem to work since they are entering a new atmosphere that isn't Ritasil.
Mayday! Mayday!
Excuse me, miss. Can you help us? We have fallen from the red sky and crashed here by accident. We come from another planet.
So you come from a baby blue star?
Well, not exactly.
Oh, I see. Oh my, what happened to you?
Yeah, me too. I met a really nice girl too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's you.
Someone else, but not for me. Love was out.